right here. How are you getting? Get number one. I'm getting coffee because they're not for their ears. We owe you so much from your... Okay, roommate from the college department.
So before we give the question, we will give them
a fast question.
I'm curious,
can I ask one more question, candidate number one? Why are you in the Maritime Studies department?
Well, thank you for your question, Mom. Actually, I am drawn in foreign because I was forced to do so. It's because it's my own self, and I am proud to be one of the Mariners, a good navigator someday.
So my question for,
What best feature or prominent characteristic do you promote for your alma mater, the 3WC Center? What best feature or characteristic do you promote for your alma mater, 3WC Center? The Kennedy Chalice Squad. Thank you for your question, Mom. Well, if I am even then to have one best characteristic that I can give to my alma mater, Surigao Education Center, it should only be my faithful and loyalty to the institution. Because without this institution, maybe I would not be recognized as a seafarer someday. And through this institution, I knew how to mingle with others and to be with them this life was yes. And of course, because of this institution, I am proudly saying that I belong to the world of men. And because of this, I am proud, I am one of the sea walkers of the Surigao Education Center. That's all.